I will explain the principles as it is. Each technique methodology, if you are integrated to it and practice, you will reach that promised through that technique. The Palashruti. Each technique's Palashruti is always given. End of the technique. Whether Vishnu Sahasranama, Lalita Sahasranama, Chandi Parayana, Guru Gita Parayana, everything. The Palashruti, the ultimate, the fruit, the result you are going to achieve through that methodology is clearly described. That is always true. I am telling you, Palashrutis are not poetic. It is legal commitment. Palashrutis of Hinduism is a legal document, not poetry. Practice sincerely. If you don't get the result, sue that Rishi. You can sue that Rishi. You are given that freedom in Hinduism. I am giving an example. For example, if the Chandi is given by Margandeya Rishi and he gives a certain Palashruti, you follow it systematically, and if you don't get the Palashruti, you can question Margandeya, and I tell you, Margandeya is such a sincere being, he will appear and correct if you have done any small mistakes or missing in any methodology or technique, and he will guide you. Like how? When people try to go cranky this side and that side and throw tantrum, I will appear and guide and try to say, hey, listen, listen, listen. Margandeya is very sincere being. He's literally incarnation of Paramashiva. Durvasa, I tell you. You guys think Durvasa is very angry person. I tell you, he is a ferocious person, not angry person. There is no reactionary assumption in Durvasa. There is no Durvasa in him. He is such pure space. There is no reactionary assumption. He is such pure ferociousness. Just like how anger can appear immediately, he will appear whenever you remember him and call him and bless you. By removing your reactionary assumptions, all the curses of Durvasa removes your reactionary assumptions. Durvasa's curse, scandals created by Narada, all this always does good to individual and everyone associated with it. Naradar kalagam nanmayil mudiyum. Durvasar shabam logakshemam. Durvasa never does anything bad. He is incarnation of Paramashiva. Understand the Kurma Purana. There are few Puranas talks about incarnations of Paramashiva. In that, Durvasa, Munishwara, all of them are recorded as incarnations of Paramashiva.